Welcome back to Metro Rail Blog. Do you know that Kolkata Airport will have India's largest underground metro yard? We will be discussing the details of the yard and the reasons for its construction in this video. So, recently published in some news articles, Kolkata will have India's largest underground metro yard. Once again, it's a yard, not a station. Since we made a video on Kolkata Airport's metro station, we won't be getting into that again. You can watch that video by clicking on the I button here. The airport metro station will be an interchange where the Noapara Barasat and the Newghori Airport metro corridors will be meeting each other. The station, as we mentioned in the previous video, will have 5 tracks according to older reports. But the recent reports are saying something else. The total area of the yard will be 550 meters in length and 41.6 meters wide. Now, this will include the airport metro station obviously and will have 6 tracks instead of 5. 2 will be used by the Newghori Airport Metro, another 2 will be used by the Noapara Barasat Metro, and the remaining 2 will probably be sidings. Usually, the stations of 8 coach Kolkata Metro are somewhere in between 180 to 190 meters long. So, it's clear that the remaining 350 meters of the yard will be used to shunt trains. Probably, the shunting yard will have 4 tracks. The other 2 will probably be used by the trains of Noapara Barasat corridor. Now, why does the airport need the shunting yard for the metro? The answer is very simple. According to RVNL, the existing Newghori depot is being expanded to serve the Newghori Airport metro corridor. The depot has 10 tracks which can hold a maximum of 10 rakes at a time. Once expanded, not more than 5 to 7 tracks will be added more to the depot so that it can efficiently serve the airport corridor. To run trains on a 28 km line, metro will need at least 25 rakes, and out of these, only 15 to 17 can be kept at Newghori at night. The rest should either be kept at Noapara or can be shunted elsewhere. The purpose of the airport shunting yard is to save money. We all know that at night all rakes get back to the depot either for shunting or for maintenance. Suppose the last train from Newghori to airport terminates at airport. The train needs to get to Newghori for shunting, covering a distance of 28 kilometers, and again come back in the morning. This will cost Metro around 50 to 70,000 rupees without generating any revenue from it. So, if a shunting yard can be made at airport, at least 4 to 6 rakes can be easily kept there at night. Noapara will already be serving the North-South Metro Corridor, Barasat Corridor and Barakpur Corridor, saturating its capacity. So, it cannot handle those from the airport corridor. Not only at airport, but Metro has also built 2 single track train sidings, one between Tithumiri and Subsidy 2 and another between Subsidy 1 and Bidhannagar metro stations. The purpose is same, that is to save money by shunting trains near airport terminal station. So out of 25, 15 to 17 can be kept at Newghori and the rest can be kept at airport, Tithumiri and Subsidy 1. Thanks for watching. I hope I have made myself clear to you. If you have doubts regarding the video, you can leave a comment down below. We are getting closer to a target of 10k subscribers by 15th August. Please help us to reach that goal by subscribing our channel. Share this video with your friends and family. Thanks for watching.